Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is David Jr., your village boy, proud village boy, born and raised in Kenya. And if it is your very first time on this YouTube channel, consider subscribing. I'm coming live from Nairobi, guys, which is the capital city of Kenya. So on today's video, I want to show you a brief room tour of my house, guys. For those who don't know, I'm a university student in one of the universities in Kenya. So today I want to show you how my house looks like. So I hope you enjoy this video till to the end. Give it a like, consider subscribing to the channel because that's the best way to support me, guys. So welcome to my house, guys. Boom. Actually, it is a simple house, guys. You can tell, like, this is how everything looks like, you know. For me, being a student in the university, I feel like it is okay just staying in this place. So right here, actually, you can tell this is like kind of mat where you get in my house. Yeah, so this is the kitchen area, guys. So this is my kitchen. You can tell, like, it is kind of simple, you know. So this is sugar. I bought it yesterday. I did some shopping, a little shopping, guys. So this is why maybe I keep sugar. This is cocoa. This is Blue Band, you know. Though I'm not a fan of Blue Band, just to, yeah. So, and right here, this is milk, guys. You know, I love milk so much. Actually, I miss the village, guys, where plenty of milk is found. So this is the cooking oil, you know, and it goes for $6, yeah, $6, which is the same as 600 Kenyan shillings. This is my juice. Maybe when I'm hungry or tired, when I'm editing videos, I always refresh. So this is the chopping board right here. This is the chopping board. And also, I bought some tomatoes, guys. A few tomatoes for today. Maybe tomorrow I wanna add them. So, and these are onions. So these were like I wash my utensils and everything. And also we have clean water, guys. You see, clean good water. For those who always say like maybe in Africa there is no water, look guys, this is the reality, you know. Yeah, clean water. So this is the sink. I always keep it clean, guys. I always keep it clean. And also you can tell from my utensils right here, they are always clean, guys, you know. I have to keep it clean because hygienic is one of my priorities, you know. Bachelor life in the university. Guys, so this is the cooker. This is my gas cooker. This is what, like, I use maybe to prepare food from. Actually, guys, it is kind of different because for me, I used to maybe prepare food using the firewoods in the village, guys. So here in Nairobi, things are different. So I have to cook by myself, prepare food. Like, it's just an amazing feeling, guys, you know, preparing food by yourself. It's just amazing. So this is my kitchen area, guys. This is how simple it is. You can tell simple it is. I love being simple because it's more freedom, you know, no faking, no, like, it's more freedom. So this is my kitchen area. This is how it looks. And I love the fact that, guys, this place, like this room, it is of good space, you know. You can tell the tiles, guys, I love the tiles. Let me get in the comment section below if you love these tiles, guys. So right here, this is where I work from. This is my study table, guys. As simple as it is. And also this is my chair, you know. This is where, like, David Jr. works from. Like, boom. Yeah, so this is my laptop. Actually, guys, this is the laptop that I use to edit videos. My old videos, this is the laptop that I use. And I use Adobe Premiere Pro, the app that I use to edit videos. And also right here, guys, I have drinking water. It's good for hydration, you know. So this is the drinking water. Actually, it goes for $1, this bucket, all of it. Like, we refill, like, here, actually, the place that I'm staying, water is very salty, so you have to refill maybe to get the good water. So this goes for $1, which is the same as 100 Kenyan shilling, guys. So welcome to my bedroom. So guys, this is my bed. Actually, it is just of a small size, you know. This is my bed, this is where I sleep, you know. And I want to give a special shout out, guys. Let me tell you, I want to give a special shout out to one of my fans or subscribers. Guys, you can imagine, he bought to me this duvet and also the bed. Actually, guys, it was so special. Like, thank you, may God bless you. You guys, you are the best. You always show me some love. Like, thank you so much. And also, I have the mirror right here. This is where, like, maybe I dress when I'm going to school. Always see myself. Yeah, so right there, that is where I keep my clothes and everything, you know. Yeah, this is how everything looks like in a nutshell, you can tell. And also, this is my ring lights, you know. Like, when I'm doing live streams, I always use them. Maybe to bring light, guys. So this is the sink, another sink right here. This is where I brush my teeth, I wash my face early in the morning. Yeah, guys, it is just a random video just to show you my, like, where I'm staying, you know. So, wow, this is the bathroom, guys, and it has a hot shower. You can tell from here, guys, it has a hot shower. So, yeah, guys, you can tell this how everything looks like here. This is where I keep my soaps, and also this is Hurricane toilet cleaner that I use maybe to clean my toilet, you know. Yeah, and also there is shower right here. Actually, guys, here in Nairobi things are different, because back in my village we use maybe basins or buckets to bathe, but here life is different, guys. We use shower. Yeah, guys, and also I have a mopper here, you know. This is what I use to clean the floor, guys. Yeah, guys, I think that's it. It was just a brief tour of my room. This is where I stay, guys, you know. Because I'm no longer in my village. I'm back in school just to chase my dreams, you know. It's good to get those papers, guys. The papers are so important. So I came back here just to study. So it's time for me maybe to chase my dreams. And also, guys, more videos are coming. I'll be doing interviews, street interviews. I'll be asking my fellow students what they think about campus life and everything, guys. So more videos are coming. Actually, I'm shooting this video from indoors, guys, because I don't wanna reveal where, like, I'm staying, you know what happened to me. So yeah, guys, it was just a random video. Thank you so much for clicking this video. I really appreciate it. Actually, guys, you're so amazing, you know. So your village boy is back in school to chase his dreams, guys, you know. Dreams have to be chased, you know. Dreams have to be chased. Dreams have to become to reality, guys, because that's what I always believe. Thank you all. Thank you all. Let me get in the comment section below what you think about my house, guys. Yeah, I love the fact that it is simple, guys, you know. I'm staying alone, like, bachelor life, you know what I mean? I'm staying alone, I have no wife, like, everything. So I feel like it is of good size to me, because, yeah, it is of good size to me, you know. Yeah, so I can't wait maybe to share you my videos, like, I'm cooking, preparing food, washing. Yeah, guys, more videos are coming. So what I'll ask from you, just to subscribe to the channel and also sharing my videos, because that's the best way to support me, guys. Thank you all. I really appreciate your love and support. See you in my next video, guys. Greetings from Nairobi, Kenya. Bye-bye.